shape across the far north, Northwest Territories and the likes. Is the weather has been fairly quiet in the area. There is a small disturbance that is going to continue to move across the Northwest Territories and the Yukon is quiet. Temperatures are near seasonal, and near seasonal means minus 19 to minus 22 degrees for most regions. Atlantic Canada clearing out as high pressure continues to build over the east. It'll be clear for tonight in Newfoundland. For southern Quebec, southern Ontario, clear skies. The clear skies will continue for tonight across most of southern Ontario. The southwest will pick up a little bit in the way of cloud cover, but nothing serious. A disturbance over the northern plain states means some snow for areas such as Thunder Bay, heading toward Kenora and the other regions of northwestern Ontario. Just a couple of centimeters again, as we were saying. Manitoba gets some flurries. Otherwise, it is fairly quiet in southwestern Manitoba. Scattered clouds for Saskatchewan. Alberta has clear skies in the southwest, but then we're back into some clouds along the eastern part of Alberta. For southern BC, clear and through the south-southwest, we are looking at a disturbance bringing some moisture up toward northern Vancouver Island and extending toward northeastern British Columbia. You are watching Canada's Weather Network. We'll be back in just a moment.